and I'm a Celebrity, McFly's Dougie Pointer and Harry Judd will be dropping by. Really, the only reality show that McFly didn't win this year was The X Factor, which was won by Little Mix. There they are with Chalisa, with the number one single under their belt, already more successful than she is.